Oh shit.
I found, like, fell.
Well, it's finally time to record another cover. And as you can see by the title, it's a Sepultura song and it's a bass cover. Yeah, I've been gone for a while. I got a girlfriend, and I've been hanging out with her and recording and shit, so. So yeah, Escape to the Void. I've loved this song for a few years. And I looked up the tabs today, and I was like, oh wow, that ain't hard. So I learned the bass first, because I've been playing my bass a lot lately. You know, I don't want to do like Primus shit. But I suck at anything that doesn't require a pick. So yeah, we're just gonna jump into this.
It's gonna be really sloppy. I didn't know it.
Thank you. bad at all.
So, yeah, obviously, I'm more of a guitar player. Got the shit right here. So, like, whenever I play bass, I don't palm mute, like, at all. I just think it sounds better having, like, a, you know, but palm muted riff, you're like, if you can even hear that. And then just having, well, I mean, with this, it is, it's all you really hear. But yeah, that was that. I'll probably put up more covers here soon. Probably like today, actually. So yeah.